Tyrick Sutherland of Exaltia High. Out in the middle. Sutherland for Exaltia.
Sutherland wins it for Exaltia.
Area comes back, there's a challenge. Was it late from Sutherland? Referee says play on.
Sutherland challenges. He has had a stalwart game in midfield here for Exaltia Sutherland, especially here in the second half.
Good movement by Exaltia.
Now big pass.
Sutherland to Thorpe. Back to Sutherland, looking for some options. Graham, Sutherland.
Winner for Exaltia in their game against Jonathan Grant. He was our man of the match as well.
Yeah, very good control. the captain sends it over to the left hand side.
Sutherland protecting the ball well. He has been solid in a holding midfield position for Excelsior today. Delightful ball played to Decumbre on the right. Still on Sutherland game. Sets up for the right footed effort and deflection. With the effort. Just then, there's the Southern just setting the ball onto his right boot there and getting the shot on goal, the deflection, giving goalkeeper Burnell some problems. It is the captain who strikes!
Here's Sutherland with the kick. It was a good take.
Great goal there by Tyree Sutherland. Really outstanding headed goal there.
There's a man who changed the game for them, Tyree Sutherland. His moment of brilliance has changed the game for Excelsior, and he probably deserves it. There he is.